Yo, what it do, Fit Fam, it's your girl, May, and we back. We back up in this mug, and today's topic, the topic is, do not fear the unknown. Sometimes we go through life, and there are certain things that we want to do, and we think of all the different possibilities that can happen, and really, you can't really think about that because it's going to deter you from doing what you really need to do. So I know sometimes in life, those types of quotes or things that we need to do sound easier than, you know, it being said. But at the end of the day, you know, running towards that fear and charging through it, I guess, is the only way you're gonna know whether or not it's gonna make you the happiest person in the world. So you know, we can't predict everything, we can't control everything, and it's part of life is for you to experiencing my mouth guard. Life is to be experienced, and you only have so much time in this world. So don't hold back from the things that you fear. Run towards them and do whatever you need to do to make yourself happy. Sometimes in the process, there's people that are gonna get hurt, and you know, at the end of the day, your happiness is what truly really matters. And that's it. That's all I wanted to say. Anyways, y'all have a blessed one. Peace out.